No, I can feel myself fading.
Don't give up, Sheena. I've already leveled you past the max. You're in god mode now. Try summoning your power from within. If you don't concentrate, then you'll stand no chance against that thing. Hold strong. Keep your head up. You can do it. Believe in yourself.
I can't. I never had it in me. Everyone else is gone. I'm the only one left.
Don't give up. Don't give in to despair.
I can't save this world.
Sheena, behind you! Watch out! Sheena!
A monster, infected by a deadly virus, opened its sinister maw. And sank its razor-sharp fangs into her flesh, locking its jaw onto her before spitting her out. Thick droplets of her blood were splattered onto the dirt. Gashes on her abdomen exposed her spinal cord and vital organs. She made two tepid steps backward, before crumbling to the ground like a marionette with snipped strings.
Damn it! Sheena!
As shock set in, she struggled to make sense of what was happening around her. With a last, desperate breath, she uttered,
waifu.
The monster licked its lips, its taste for blood slowly driving it toward the meek and bloody prey before it. Its nostrils flare, savoring the anticipation before snapping its jaws around the girl's head and heaving it into the empty sky. Her freshly removed spinal cord trailed behind her mangled head like a nightmarish comet. Her headless body slammed into the dirt, color draining out of it as it settled into the ever-growing pool of blood.
Damn, this one can scream.
Sheena! Sheena! Damn it! I couldn't save her in time! God, Buddha, whoever the hell is listening! Damn you!
Why me?
This death end is horrific! You! What is your purpose? God damn it!
I'm just here for the waifus. I know got some badass storyline. The Jigo physics.
Who are you? Are you God? Or are you the devil?
Devil.
What does the end of the world mean?
I can't see Jigo physics now. Cause they were looking real nice. should go to sleep. It's fucking late. I thought she got her head ripped off. Or something like that. Damn, I jiggle physics. Oh, yeah. Oh,
it was just a dream. Or should I say a nightmare? What did it mean? Huh? Where am I?
Jiggle physics.
Whose house am I in?
Mine.
Actually, who am I?
Sheena? Benna?
What the? They're wrapped so tight. What are they? Huh?
I don't know.
They look like spider legs. Yuck! They gross me out. Huh? What the? What?
If you touch the glowing white key, you will obtain information and items necessary to progress the game. If you ever find yourself stuck, look for that key. Once the condition has been filled, an eye will appear on the minimap. Glowing white key? Oh.
What's this? What's going on here?
That person's running for a guy that she can go and her mother. Maybe her mother looks strange. She's not to me. Imagine things. This here.
What's this?
It's his bed. It's dressed so neatly. What could the owner of this house be? Those two chairs look comfortable. All of the dishes and the mountains are supposed to be in the kitchen area. If you have to just look at it, but you kind of did get your head ripped off, so I wouldn't blame you. Oh, Segun, it's a nightmare. I don't know, man, that looked too real for me. Christmas staff starts wherever I can remember. Take it from there. Getting your head ripped off and seeing your spinal cord with them innards and shit. Sheena. You can take my last name if you want to. Before I recognize you from somewhere. I'm so sorry, can I eat you? Perhaps I can make this go for now. I should be. Got your head ripped off. And some dude scream really loud. The more depressed I become. Okay, come on, man. Check it out. Of where is he going? I want to get this first. How to save? Press the touchpad when you're coming. So to open the menu. In order to save your game, there are some conversions which you cannot save. In order to avoid any potential death. Dead ends, please be sure to save often. In dungeon you can perform it. I save at design save points. Save. Okay. Waifu. Ooh, it'll be looking nice out here. You're pretty sorry. You're so sorry coming back to me. Yes, right. I'm an adventurer. Oh. Once every 2,000 years, the gates of Odysseus in the Mystic Sky have opened up in two adventures that are pure of heart. Actually, a city in the sky isn't exactly easy to find, so I had to set off with our hearties, the military kingdom, to find more information. In the struggle, good luck. One of the local fortune heroes let me reside in this house for the duration of my stay here. Oh, what a relief. I was beginning to panic, thinking that my memories would never return. Well, I've got a sword, which should come in handy for whoever I'm off to. I'm Sheena the Adventurer. Time to for me to see Odysseus, the legendary city of the sky. I guess that explains why I've got these legs hanging underneath my dress. And thick thighs. Well, everything's coming back to me when the rain is pours. Oh. I said I think proving that Odysseus discovered riches and happiness beyond the water streams. Get their head ripped off. Wait for me. I promise I'll find you the happiness you need. Anyway, this place. Is there no one else around? R3. I gotta hold it. Invisible barriers.
Yay! What's this?
What the fuck am I doing? Skills. Items, equipment, organized, status, library. Check the library, how to save, progress the game, equipment, search field, arrange for information, commission, not a counter. I'll do that later. Quest. HPSB. So I'm pretty sure it's a turn-based game. I got to have to fight.
Hey, what's this?
Yeah. It's way too late in the night. I should go to sleep. Can I jump? I can jump. Okay, that opens up the menu. That jumps. Yeah. Oh. I was pressing L3. Oh, that's the camera.
Oh. Yeah.
This is what I like to see. Let's go. Oh, yeah. I'll continue this tomorrow.
Yeah. That's
cool. I'll continue this tomorrow. I gotta sleep. It's way too late at night.